Watch Wooded Lake Adventures to see us recycle a few pallets to make this holder for our off-road diesel storage tank. In a future video, we will put together the pump and filter assembly for the top of the tank, which will allow us to fill our tractor or other equipment.